keep it a G. I wanna give you the title.
Oh yeah.
I study your body like.
What's poppin'? So today we have a wig review for samsbeauty.com. But before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also, turn on your post notification bell so you can know whenever we post. Without further ado, let's just get right into the video. Okay, you guys. So today we're looking at Bella from The Stylist. And I have the color Carmel. No, Balayage Carmel. I have the color 1. And let's just see what's poppin'. Let's see what's going on. This is the first time I think we have had the same unit.
Yeah.
Because typically we do like different units. So she's 13 by 6.
As you could tell.
Yes, she's supposed to be HD transparent lace. So this is her lace. She have 2 combs in the front.
1 in the back.
1 in the back. Does she have
adjustable straps?
Yeah. She also come with baby hairs. I don't know if you guys can see it, but she has baby hairs around her perimeter. Okay, you guys, so let's just see what's popping. Let's put her on and tell y'all the tea. Let's give you guys the pros, the cons, the tea, the details, how we really feeling. Let's start with the details though. So what's popping? What's good, sis?
She's a 13 by 6 unit.
Yes, with a 6-inch middle part. However, since she is a 13 times 6, you can shift her however you want, or you can part her wherever you feel you see space, okay?
Okay, so what else?
She has
baby hairs,
and she came pre-plucked.
Yeah, so you don't have to pluck her. You don't have to worry about doing the most. Just throw her on and work with the baby hairs that they give you. So that's always a plus.
She comes in a lot of different colors. Like, the one I have on is 1.
And I have Balayage Carmel.
So let me start with the HD transparent lace. Now, to me, the HD lace don't really make a difference.
Yeah.
Because you still have to put makeup or foundation on the lace, because basically the HD is like white.
Yeah.
Like a white lace.
And for me, because I never had an HD unit before, I thought that I was just going to be able to throw it on. Or,
like, you know,
I didn't see through a clear lace.
Yeah, exactly. But it's still something that you have to do something to.
It's a really easy unit. I don't know if my part is crooked, y'all, so forgive me if it is, but I didn't even change the part. I I just threw it right on my head and used a flat iron to make it flat in the middle and used the baby hairs that they gave me. So it literally required no
plucking. It's effortless.
Yeah. It ain't too much to say, you guys, because it's literally a 13x6. Very effortless. You don't have to do too much to it. Now, it does tangle a little bit, but it is a curly unit. So, I mean, that's kind of expected because
but it shed. Like, mine, while I was doing it, I don't know if that was your experience too. Like, mine it shed. Like, it just, it was shedding. I don't know if it's this color one, but it was a lot of hair coming out. And mind you, I didn't pluck or anything. But besides that, that's like the only, you know, con.
And I will say that this unit is big head friendly because I had to cut off a lot of the sides to customize it to my size head. So it is big head friendly, which is always a plus because sometimes 13x6 units be a little small, okay? So yeah, so you can do whatever you want, put baby hairs all around the perimeter, dress it up, make it real for you, however you feel.
She is a vibe.
Yes, so I do like her. I think she's cute. So make sure you guys go shop on samsbeauty.com and look up the stylist Bella. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye.